First, place your order online. The order arrives pre-packaged on the building site with everything you need to get going. Measure area required. In this case, we have an area of 1.2 metres squared and 1.6 metre deep, also clearly marking where the inlet pipe is to be laid. We then use marking spray to easily identify the digging area. Using a digger, begin to excavate the hole to a 1.6 metre depth. A 1.6 metre depth allows for a 100 mm base of sharp sand, offering a robust base for your soakaway crates. The 1.2 metre square width of your hole also allows for a 100 mm gravel side fill. Measure to check the depth is correct. Add the 100 mm base. Level the base to ensure a flat surface. Add the soakaway crates, clip together with clips or cable ties. Then wrap the geotextile membrane and tape the seam at the top using waterproof tape. Add another 100 mm of shingle. Finally, add another 300 to 400 mm of topsoil on top of the shingle, making sure to firmly tamp down the soil. And that's it. A fully installed 1 meter cubed soakaway crate system. Thanks for watching.